Imperials think us all lawless beasts. I'm proof of their ignorance. Just a few more hours and I can crawl under some forest.
Hopefully we can get... Oh, where was I going? Why did I go inside? I'm stupid. Brain, why wouldn't you work? I guess why I'm here. I'll head to... actually, nothing should be open. So that's the tavern, so... That's not happening. Thievery. He's great. Yeah, I think this is more conjuration, isn't it? Yeah, these are more are they illusion? Shroud and shadow. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and click that notification bell for future videos. And if you like my content, please check out my channel. Links will be in the description. Shadows. Step through shadows. Yeah, it's more alteration spells and illusion, but I might
I'm on my way to Windhelm to join up with the Stormcloaks. Ulfric has the right of it.
Join the Stormcloaks. No, thank you, please. No. Mr. Superman, not you. No. Randomness.
Oh, well, there's stairs that way. Why don't you walk up the stairs?
Stairs are for wimps. And I am not one of them. Thank God. Here we are. Thought that's where we were, but I guess not. The Tuama. Mine. almost died. Save. Make a moral point. I'm in a very dark place. Good thing it's night time. A pro. Sneaky, 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 sneak. Backstab. Anyone can sneak with a bow, but no one can sneak like a pro. I need the teleport spell, I really do. Actually, I got a bandit uniform for a reason, right? What happened to the fur gloves? Oh, there it is. Does he have a fur hood? He's got fur boots. Now, thanks to Master of Disguise, should be able to find the way up without too much problem. Right. Go through here. I'm gonna see. Now I'm going to pause and see if this master of disguise works. I assume it doesn't work with followers. And that way, it seems it doesn't work with followers. That makes sense. They look out of place. Then, what was it? Boots, chest. Ooh, the stamina damage. I don't think I have that. Extremely dark. Looks like somebody been been killed in their sleep. I'm guessing Mercer. He is a pro at stabbing people in the back, so I'm not surprised. Make sure you guys like and subscribe and click that notification bell for future videos. And if you like my content, please check out my channel. Links will be in the description. Flawless gem, nice. Broke line of sight. Just for a second, that's all I needed. Whew. I see Indigo's not on this mission. By waiting outside. Stop looking, I'll move. When they're really well lit in by some areas. I need to get also more shadow spells. First things first. I didn't see this chest. Ooh. Perfect. Okay, so there's only one way up. I go up this way, right? It's blocked. Is it? Seems like it, doesn't it, though? I'm a little confused. Is there another way up that I don't see? I guess I do go up this way. I guess I go this way. I didn't know if this took me to the surface or not. Usually, because I saw that one up there, you know what I mean? I don't know if it took me to the surface or not. Hello.
Mercer's been here. I hope we aren't too late.
Those bandits back there.
And I found them like that. Mercer's doing. We have to catch up to him before it's too late.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go.
Tread carefully. I wouldn't be surprised if he's left behind a few surprises for us.
I just assumed die before I let Mercer get those gems.
Maybe I can give that back to him. Ooh. Better get moving then.
He's toying with us. He wants us to follow.
Aye, lass, and we'll be ready for him. Let's keep moving. Of this place. Have you ever seen anything like it in your life, lass?
Can't say that I have.
Sneak, sneak. I need to get the teleport spell. Step through shadows is really good, but I want to get the teleport spell. Oh, and I can just yank on the threads of reality and just teleport to where I need to go. And allow me to make more stealthy maneuvers. Way more stealthy maneuvers. I love the stealth overhaul. They make this gear is actually blind and are going off of sound, not sight. Which I find really cool. Makes them easier to sneak behind, but also harder at the same time. I should have saved. Okay, with that failure in mind, guys, I'm going to end it here. So please make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
Make sure you guys like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.